Take your hand, no, and give it to her.
Yes,
like this, and like that.
Alright. Please be seated. Dearly beloved, we gather here today to celebrate the sacred union between Giedre and Gordon. With the great respect due to this day, we come together to celebrate the love and devotion shared by these two children of God. We are undoubtedly blessed to be joined today by many family and friends who've traveled from all over the country and in some parts the world. Giedre and Gordon, I'm honored that you could be here today to celebrate and participate in this important moment in their lives. As the Bible states in Corinthians, if I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have faith that can move mountains, but if I do not have love, I am nothing. to honor Giedre and Gordon in their journey to this moment. Tiffany will share with us a reading.
Giedre and Gordon, may your marriage always bring glory to God. Joy to one another and blessings to your family for many generations to come. May love and laughter fill your hearts and your home throughout all the days of your lives. May you face every challenge hand in hand and side by side, knowing that with God's grace, you will conquer all obstacles together. May the world be forever a better place because the two of you fell in love. Your love is patient, kind, does not envy, does not boast, is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Your love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. And may it continue to be so for the rest of your lives together on this earth. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, Tiffany. Over the course of their relationship, Giedre and Gordon have developed a strong bond based on shared values, mutual respect, and a compassion for one another. With a solid foundation from which to grow, they have made their decision to take the oath of marriage and devote and spend the rest of their lives together. Let us rejoice in the display of love here today. May we treasure these memories as Giedre and Gordon, under the eyes of God, get set to begin their lives together. Who gives this bride?
We do.
We do.
Marriage should be a respected institution and one deserving of a very, very deep reverence. Today we observe the union of Giedre and Gordon in holy matrimony, a commitment they have chosen to take upon themselves in all the sincerity it warrants. While marriage is a sacred and serious tradition, it is also a cause for tremendous joy in your lives. Married life is full of surprises, adventures, and memory-making in all possible made by the enduring power of love. When the bride and groom finalize this union, they will begin a new life of partnership, one defined by shared desires, goals, and successes. In honor of this future, Peter will read from us from The Art of Marriage.
There you go.
The Art of Marriage. The little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should continue through all the years. It's having a mutual sense of values and common objectives, standing together facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in a whole family. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not expecting the husband to wear a halo or the wife to have wings as an angel. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is finding room for the things of the spirit. It is common search for the good and the beautiful. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal, dependence is mutual and the obligation is reciprocal. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner.
Thank you, Peter. Giedre and Gordon, as you learn to live together as one, you will face many challenges that can help you grow. I encourage you to spend time together and doing the things that make life precious. Support each other, always make time for each other, to laugh together, and never lose the appreciation for the love that you share. Remember to cling to the vows that you make today. Seek strength from each other, give hope to one another, and let your trials help you grow together as one. They say that love can build bridges and climb mountains in their right. You will find that as you grow and mature over time, your love for one another will prove to be both fulfilling and empowering. There will be challenges in your life, but the strength of your bond will offer your protection against whatever life puts in front of you. Always make your relationship a priority and continue to care for each other. Through a commitment to love and with the power of faith, together you will be able to get through any obstacles that come your way. Under the eyes of God, I solemnly bear witness to these matrimonial proceedings. I will now finalize a sacred covenant you both shall enter into this day. The rite of marriage is an ancient institution, an important ritual that binds two people together for the rest of their days. Today, as you form this union, you're choosing to take a vow that is as sacred today as it was to your ancestors. Giedre and Gordon, I now invite you to express your vows to one another. Please face each other as you say these vows before God and in the presence of your family and friends. Giedre, you may start.
Can you hold the microphone? Okay. I, Giedre, take you, Gordon, to be my lawfully wedded husband. I promise to stand by your side through the good times and the bad, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. I vow to stay by your side and honor you and love you until the rest of my days, as long as we both shall live.
Gordon, it's now time for your promise.
I, Gordon, take you, Giedre, to be my lawfully wedded wife. I promise to stand by your side through the good times and bad, for richer or poorer, sickness and health. Sorry.
It's okay.
I vow to honor you, stay true to you, and love you for the rest of my days, till death do us part.
Giedre and Gordon, under the eyes of God, Gordon, do you take Giedre to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to support her completely and love her unconditionally so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do it for them.
I do.
My bad. Under the eyes of God, Giedre, do you take Gordon to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to support him completely and love him unconditionally so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Very well. Let us proceed. It is now time to exchange the rings. The circle formed by each ring is a symbol of your love and eternal commitment to each other. May these rings remind you always of the divine promises you've made to each other today in the company of your family and friends. Gordon, you will go first. Please repeat after me as you place the ring on the hand of your loved one. I, Gordon, give you Giedre this ring as a symbol of my love.
I, Gordon, give you Giedre this ring as a symbol of my love.
Commitment and the eternal vows we have made to each other today.
Commitment and the eternal vows we have made to each other today.
With this ring, I wed.
With this ring, I wed.
Giedre, your turn. I, Giedre, give you, Gordon, this ring as a symbol of my love.
I, Giedre, give you, Gordon, this ring as a symbol of my love.
Commitment and the eternal vows we have made today to each other.
Commitment and eternal vows we have made today to each other.
With this ring, I wed.
With this ring, I wed.
By the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I pronounce you, Giedre and Gordon, as husband and wife. Gordon, you may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Giedre and Gordon Hubble. As the bridal party proceeds, if you all like to please join us up and to the left at trellises, we're going to have some cocktails while they do photographs.